Hello there. Welcome back to Your Society. My name's John. I think this is going to be fun today. We're kicking off the first round right now. Let's start this off in style. Put that one right up the middle. What do you say? Okay, we're off. Have a good one. That was a good one. And this is about 170 yards to the pin. This one's heading a little bit to the left. Yeesh. Ah, that didn't hit the mark, did it? Setting up here now for our third shot. Sweet. Here's a 10-foot putt. Nice putt in there for par. And you're at even par. We are working with the tailwind on this hole. Oh, that was a fine swing. Fine swing. And here we go, potential birdie. Oh, man. Okay, here's a par putt. Ooh, bad luck there. Okay, here's our bogey putt. This putt's good so far.
I'm glad you dropped that one. That's your bogey.
And you're one over par currently. Teeing it up on the third.
That drive was crazy.
Get out of there. And second shot here on the third. Seven-footer here. This putt's going. Ooh, tough break. All right, time to finish this one off. And after that hole, let's take a look at how everyone's doing up on the big board. And you're sitting at 1 over for the round. See if you can take advantage of this nice par 5 hole. Well, this drive's looking okay. Okay, second shot here on the fourth. Don't worry about it. And from the fairway sand. Well, at least you're on the green. You're not in that beach. And this would be nice to sink, be down to even par after that. Ugh, just going right by the hole. This one's just a 3-footer. That's what you wanted, in there for par. One over for the day. And let's see how we do here on the fifth. Hopefully this sticks to the fairway. Okay, let's check our distance twice. Oh, yeah, that's going to do just fine. Great work. Here we go. Birdie putt. This putt's tracking. Yeah, that'll do just nice. After that, you're going down to even par. Nice. Nice tailwind on this hole. See what you can do with that. This could roll into the rough, I think. Okay, green is below us from here. Well, this one's a bit wayward. Okay, here's our third shot. And this is your fourth shot. Okay, we could save par here with this putt. Now, just not enough mustard on that one. 3 feet to go. Okay, we're moving on. Let's get this next hole.
Sitting at one over for the round.
All right, let's see what we can do off the tee here. It's a long par four.
That ball was launched.
And 200 yards or so to the pin. Yep, that's going to do just nicely. Go down to even par if you sink this. Well, that was, that was tough. Just wound up short. Well done. Just one over at the moment. And now we're teeing it up on the eighth hole.
That thing was smashed.
Setting up here about 105 from the pin. Have that. 3 feet left. Nice putt in there for birdie. Okay, after that one, you're gonna go down to even par. Okay, this hole, we got a tailwind to deal with. Nice shot into this green. Good work. Here's what you're looking at for birdie. Almost. Okay, let's see what the next hole has in store. Okay, that'll keep you at even par. This one's clocking in at a par four. See what you have on the second shot here on the 10th. Setting up for our third shot. Okay, this one is for the par. Well played. You'll stay right at even par after that hole. Here we go. Time to kick it off on the 11th hole. You've got a couple birdies on the scorecard, a couple bogeys as well. Hopefully we can meet somewhere in the middle and move up that leaderboard a few more places by the end of this. Nice. All right, this is about 240 from the pin. Putting for eagle here on this one. Woo, good stuff. Ooh, this is shaping up to be interesting. This putt for eagle. Ooh, never like leaving those short. And this is about 4 feet. Yeah, that'll do. Okay, that'll bring it down to one under. See if you can use the wind on this hole. It's left to right. This one looks like it'll play. Okay, setting up here with an elevated green ahead. Looks like this one's going left. I like it. I like what you did there. 5-foot putt here. Looking pretty good. That's in there. It's your 4th birdie of the day.
2 under for the round.
This hole's a par 4.
That was impressive.
We're in the deep stuff. You might need a club or two extra on this shot. It's going towards the rough. Oh, nice lead done. Ended up in the fairway after all. And this will be your par putt here. Well, it's heading towards the hole. Oh, man. Okay, let's grab a bogey here and be on our way.
All right, let's take a peek at the scorecard.
It's gonna put you up to 1 under par. That wind's blowing right into our face on this one. I'm having that. Good luck on your second shot here on the 14th. I'll take that. And this is our 3rd shot. Setting up for birdie here.
Yeah, come back.
And here comes a four-footer. And that's your par. Okay, after that one, you'll stick right there at one under. Wind is blowing right to left on this one. Use a bit of a kick to the right. That's a safe shot. Okay, best of luck with this one. 16-footer. That's going to wind up short. And here we go. Par putt coming up. Okay, well played. You'll stay at minus one after that hole. This hole's a par four. Ouch.
Well, this is in the inner sanctum of the rough here. This is deep down in. You're going to have to handle this with care.
I think this one's destined for the bunker. This is what our third shot's looking like. Feet to the cup from here.
Get in there.
Here comes the bogey putt. Okay, let's see how these numbers add up now. That one's going to put you up to even par. Okay, careful of the headwind out there. Hopefully this one will stick.
Yep, went a little long on that.
All right, good luck. Second shot here on the 17th. Nice tempo on that chip. Just nice and easy. Well done. And the putt drops and we're moving on. And after that one, currently sitting at even par. Best of luck as you bring this one on home here on the 18th hole. Ouch, what was that? And this putt would take you down to one under. Could have used a little bit more power, I think. Okay, this one's a 3-footer. And we're done here. Things off. Even Steven today. Nothing wrong with that. And with that, I will let you go here. I'm going to head over to the clubhouse and see what I can wrangle up for some food. See you next time.